My heroes are always people who feel themselves to be set apart, stigmatized, or othered. That's at the heart of most of what I write. And it's certainly at the heart of this movie. Newt Scamander calls himself a magizoologist. He's been traveling the world studying magical creatures.
He feels more at home with creatures than he does with human beings.
Come on, give me a smile.
Newt's creatures live in this magical case. When Jacob accidentally opens it up...
Hey, I think your egg is hatching!
Newt gets embroiled in this adventure that has implications for the whole wizarding world.